What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We're doing a 2023 Topps Series 1 Baseball Jumbo 6-box case break. 2 random teams each, number 9. So again, guys, instead of selling a total of 15 spots, 2 random teams each, we only sold 13. So we're going to give away 2 free spots for customers that bought in. And that was only a tonight-only promo, and you guys sold it out. So here's the dice roller. Here's the 13 names. We're going to randomize them. The top 2 names get an extra free spot. And we'll paste your guys' names there, and then we'll double up the names, and we'll randomize the names and teams to see what you guys match up with there. So here we go, guys. Roll 4 and a 2 6 times. Good luck. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times, and Jeff and Ryan, congratulations after 6 times. You guys got extra free spots in here. Boom. Yeah, I've seen you caught it. All right, so now that we have the 15 names there, we're going to double up the names now. And now, of course, that should make a total of 30. And again, it was a 6. So let's randomize it 6 times here now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 2 and a 4, 4 and a 2. Tristan at the top, down to Tristan at the bottom.
You're not supposed to...
6 times, 1, he didn't do it right, he fucked up. Supposed to bunt it down to third baseline. 6. Marlins, Diamondbacks, or to first baseline, either one. Not right up to the pitcher. Alright guys, so let's see what you guys matched up with, of course. Tristan with the Marlins, Ryan with the Phillies, Jeff with the Guardians, Ryan with the White Sox, Andrew with the Rockies, Jeff with the Padres, Tristan with the Blue Jays, Brian with the Cardinals, James, you have the Yankees, Brian with the Pirates, Jeff with the Red Sox, James with the Mariners, Steve with the Reds, Ryan with the... Nice, Mexico. One more out. Ryan Preston with the Angels, James with the Brewers, Cubs, Jay with the Mets, Tristan with the A's, Giants, Jay with the Tigers, Steven with the Astros, Ryan with the Orioles, James with the Rays, Andrew with the Royals, Tristan with the Rangers, Dodgers, Jeff with the Braves, Tristan with the Nationals, James with the Twins, and then Tristan with the Diamondbacks. So if anybody wants to trade, you guys can trade right now. I'm going to open up this case right now, though, and kind of start pack stacking a box or two while you guys trade. So I'll leave it open there. Four nothing, dude. What a comeback. Come on. Oh my God. Oh. So yeah, I'll let you guys trade, guys. I'm going to just start ripping some of these boxes here. Oh, I'm going to get in the trash bag. Alright, I'm going to rip this one box, guys. If I don't see any of the trade chatter, you guys don't want to trade with each other, James and Andrew, then I'm going to close it, okay? So again, I'm just ripping the cards. It doesn't mean I'm going through them. I'm just ripping the first box. Kind of pack stacking. There you go. Nice pitch. One strike away. All right, I'm giving you guys time. I like to give a little bit more time and a longer, heavier break like this, just so I can actually pack stack while you guys are trying to trade, but it's all good. Try to trade, couldn't trade Mojo is never bad to have. Alright, let's just close it then, guys. What? Yeah, I mean, it's a new year. Obviously, for you guys that know all the baseball rookies already and stuff like that. I mean, you never know what will pop out of here, Tristan, especially with Series 1 Jumbo, because you do get like three different hits. Could be nice relics, autos, events, or stuff like that, but... But yeah, I feel you, though. Damn, Kika's been clutch, too. He's 0 for 3 today, though, but... Alright, so I'm gonna rip three boxes, guys. And then we'll go through the first three. Damn, James. Well, hopefully the video's good for you when you watch it later. Yeah, it went over the line. Yeah, it's still a strike. Like, put your glove back on, Senor.
I know, man.
Nah, they're not gonna pitch right now, obviously.
Everybody's starting to pray.
Well, yeah, dude. I mean, this is it right here. He chased that one. Throw the same pitch. I love it for that reason.
No. How do you like this feeling?
Because you're either heartbroken or you're happy.
Jesus. How do we do this to ourselves? Get invested.
It's for the love of the sport. There it is. Got him. That's it. Wow, Kika didn't even swing.
Alright, nobody celebrate. Chill.
I know, don't bust a Edwin Diaz. An Edwin Diaz. They probably tell him don't do jump in.
Just pump it out and go get some rest.
All right, guys. So these are the first three right here. Anthony Rizzo here. So I'm obviously going to kind of skim through the card. Just kind of a little bit of pattern. Obviously, there's a couple of players like Gunnar Henderson, you know, Adley, etc. that we try to catch right here to sleeve up. But of course, if we miss it, everything ships. And then the shipping team, obviously, sorting team knows the players that we're supposed to. That is to 2023, Christopher Morel. And we have a City Connect relic, Eloy Jimenez. It's $2.99.
Most perfectly too.
Check on Bad Bunny and Gabriela.
No. Check on HP. How are people doing over there?
Seiya Suzuki.
That guy? He's an outlier.
That's Verdugo. Hunter Green, and a Will Benson auto for the Guardians. And they got a Dean Kremer. All right, continue on with the stack. We got Rony Gonzalez. We got a relic here of Giancarlo Stan. Shohei. We got Gavin Sheets. J-Rod, pick a game for a shot to win. It's kind of a cool one.
Mm-hmm.
Alright guys, second box. Nice little 2023 Julio with the rookie cup. That's pretty nice. Right there. That's a little Hasley. So, of course, a lot of base cards here, but like I said, there is kind of a little bit of a sequence. The Brett Batty Hollow. We have a Jack Suwinski to $4.99. And we got a George Kirby Black Border Mariners autograph. That's numbered to $1.99. It's pretty nice. Let's continue on here. Nice little green continues to impress. Detroit Tigers, orange to $2.99. Bobby Wood Jr. Kikuchi. And that is a super short print. There you go. And that is for the Toronto Blue Jays going to Tristan. There you go, a little short print. Black border, San Francisco Giants to 72. the 1-2 punch, Scherzer, Verlander. The 2023 Tanner Scott. And we have an Aaron Judge relic for the Yankees. Going to James. Max Free to 2023. We got Corey Lee. The 2023 rookie. And a Esturi Reese. Milwaukee Brewers. Try to trade, couldn't trade Mojo. For James. I know, Joe Pizzo. I feel for you. I'm actually visiting Puerto Rico this year. I'm going in May. But it felt good to have Mexico. That was a great comeback, man. Down 4-0, I was pretty sure we were going to lose that game and get blown out. I knew we would probably score a couple runs, but I'm like, man, if Julio doesn't settle down, it's over. And he did, and little by little, Mexico came back. It was a great game, though. Now they're going up against the big juggernauts of Japan. But, I mean, anything can happen, obviously. Seth Brown to 300. You know, if USA takes down Venezuela, one of the few teams I think that's still undefeated. I think Altuve's on Venezuela, right? Amongst others. They play Cuba. And if for some reason they take down Cuba, it could be a USA-Mexico final if that was the case, but I mean, obviously, Japan is loaded, so I mean, all you need to have is Shohei Ohtani, and that's it. Wade Boggs. I know, right? Need to get some Ohtani autos. And Trent Grisham, super short print. Graham Ashcraft for $199. We already pulled two in this case, Joe Pizzle. Maybe a loaded case? Hot case? Really? Well, yeah, I mean, that just goes to show you some cases are so different than others. Yeah, we got a Kikuchi one, which, I mean, not the biggest player, but... Yeah, we got that Grisham, and then... Kikuchi right there, short print. We have Jose Abreu, City Connect. A lot of retail products have been pretty good for people. I've been seeing a lot of posts of people buying retails of this and that, and it being pretty strong. We'll do the silver packs last, guys, don't worry. All right, and then also too, guys, I'll quickly show you the little box toppers. Pretty cool ones there. All right, here we go, guys. Pink for the Blue Jays. 250. And Adley Rutschman rookie autograph. How about that? Very nice. Who has the Orioles? Ryan Presnell, nice. Number to 199. Jonathan Daza. City Connect. Juan Soto. And a black border, Frank Thomas. That looks nice. $2.99. All right. Next one. Alcantara. Trout. We got a Montgomery. The 300. We got a Adrian Beltre relic. This one's purple. A little different, maybe.
Oh,
Eric. Febby. And Davis Martinotto for the White Sox. But we also have here a Tanner Scott to 2023. We got a Christian Javier. And City Connects there of Alec Thomas, number 75. Luis Castillo, like a blue one. Eli, Cal Mitchell. And we got a Cody Bellinger relic. And we'll go through the silver packs. Here we go, guys. Aranda. Sammy Sosa, welcome to the club. 3 out of 25, 30-30 club. Mike Trout. And that Cubs is going to Jay and Sammy Sosa. Corbin Burns. And a Josh Smith to 300. Yes. All right, guys, here we continue on halfway through the last box. Julio. Max Fried. And a Michael Macy, like a camo, to 25, very nice for the Royals. Josh Chisholm relic. Gunnar Henderson. Alrighty, guys. So, I'll do a recap once I finish all these packs here, I guess. Here we go. Alright, DeGrom, Christian Yelich, Gabriel Moreno, Ezekiel Duran. Sometimes these are numbered, but it's kind of hard to see the color. Alright, let's see if we got a numbered card. Cal Ripken Jr., gold. That's to 50. And a little Adley. And Francisco Lindor for the Mets. Number to 150. There's a Joey Manessi's rookie there. He's having a good World Baseball Classic and had a 30-year-old rookie call-up last season, but did really well, batted over 300 for the Nationals, part of that Soto trade. Getting a shot now. Definitely taking advantage of it. Griffey. Nolan Gorman and Freddie Freeman. So I'll double check these again. Sometimes there is numbered cards, but it's felt like these are just base. Yeah. Alrighty, guys. So we'll do a quick little recap. We got the City Connects here. Alright, out of 75, Thomas, Soto, Abreu, Witt, and Eloy Jimenez, number to 299. And then here were pretty much the main hits here. Chisholm, Relic, Sammy Sosa, Otto, Relic, Cody Bellinger, Davis, Otto. Davis Martin, that's sorry. Beltre, Relic. Adley Rutschman at 199 was very nice, autograph. Trent Grissom, short print. Wade Boggs, Relic. Stewie Reese, autograph. Aaron Judge, Relic. Another short print, Kikuchi. George Kirby, autograph. You got Giancarlo Stan, Relic. And then Will Benson, Otto. So appreciate it, guys. That was Jumbo number 9, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.